coiffed in crispy locks.
Look at his silk translucent socks.
It's the eternal paradox. Look what we're seeing.
What are we seeing?
Is he gay?
Of course he's gay.
Or European?
Gay or European, it's hard to guarantee. Is he gay or European?
Well, he don't look at me.
You see, they bring bad boys up different in those charming foreign ports. They play with curious sports
in shiny shirts and tiny shorts. Gay or foreign fella, the answer could take weeks. They both say things like chamella while they kiss you on both cheeks.
Oh, please,
gay or European, so many shades of gray.
Depending on the time of day, the French go either way.
Is he gay or European?
Right there, right there. Look at that condescending smirk. Seen it on every guy at work.
Chance to crack this guy. I have an idea. I'd like to try.
Floor is yours.
So, Mr. Argy Takos, this alleged affair with Mrs. Wyndham has been going on for...
2 years.
And your first name again is...
Nikos.
And your boyfriend's name is...
Carlos.
Sorry, I misunderstand. You say boyfriend. I thought you say best friend.
Carlos is my best friend.
You bastard! You lying bastard! That's it. I no cover for you no more. Peoples, I have a big announcement. This man is gay and European. You can't stop your being a completely closet case. It's me or her he's seeing, no matter what you say. I swear he never, ever, ever swing the other way. You are so gay, you big parfait, you flaming one-man cabaret.
I'm free.
You were not yesterday. So if I may, I'm proud to say, he's gay,
and European.
He's gay,
and European.
Please gay.